Bingo.
It's amazing, isn't it? How complicated a simple thing like being someplace at 8 o'clock can become. Actually, there was this obnoxious usher. Somebody.
Vince.
I don't know you. And I can't keep thinking about you. It's too painful.
I've been reading poetry lately.
Whatever that means.
Day by day, he gazed upon her. Day by day, he sighed with passion. Day by day.
Don't start.
Can I get you a drink?
I'm with John. He'll get me my drink.
John.
By the way, John has seen my show 5 times. Harry has seen it 2x. Aunt May has seen it. My sick mother got out of bed to see it. Even my father. He came backstage to borrow cash.
Clayton, congratulations. Good luck in the world.
John loves me. My father always said, you'll never be worth anything. No man will ever want you.
So what? You're gonna spend the rest of your life trying to prove something to your father? Do you really love this guy?
Very much.
Very much? That just doesn't fly. I mean, if you really love the guy, then the answer is, do I love him? I adore him. He's my comfortable Afghan. He's all I can think about. Everything he is, everything he says, everything he does to me, for me, with me. Sweet kisses. He makes up for all the...
Photographer? Peter Parker?
Oh, positive.
Oh, he was your pal.
Peter Parker?
Yeah.
He's just a great big jerk.
The world's full of great big jerks.
You're adorable. Thanks for coming.
Everything okay?
You might say so. This is funny. I'm not sure how to begin. You know how our minds play tricks on us.
Tell me about it.
Well, mine did a real number on me. Some part of me heard what you had to say after the show that night, that you were different. But I...